strongest bay died in my belly of a real battle against gods and Requiem and Nightmare on the Windmill. So, since that's happening, I'm more like the best stamina type, of course. And the second best stamina type. Like, Dying My Belial hit Luminor, then Spiding Luminor, then Belial hit Luminor, and it kept on going. Oh, Luminor was like super close to bursting. It's all that color. And Spiding was the closest to bursting from the whole pack. And Dynamite Belial barely got any damage. I only got a few because of all that hitting. Yeah. So, my favorite bay that we had is Dynamite Belial. You know, because it's our strongest bay. And it's and of course I'm looking the best stamina type first, then the worst stamina type second, then the best stamina type third. Against one. That was the weirdest battle in the world. Best stamina type first, as always. Thank you. Anyway, I thought so he too.